While taking the piano apart to clean it, it's usually not hard to see that it needs cleaned. After taking off the fallboard, it gets easier to see how much cleaning it needs. Dust collects everywhere. To begin cleaning, we use a soft cloth to wipe off the dust. And you don't even need to take the piano apart to see the black grime on the sides of the keys. The keys are then taken out of the piano to clean out what's beneath them. After laying the keys in another location, this is where a vacuum comes in handy. We find all sorts of things under the keys: bobby pins, toothpicks, pins, money, and just about everything. To save room in the vacuum, we pick up what we can. You can see how much dust accumulates over a number of years. It's a dirty job, but somebody's got to do it. And this is where a vacuum comes in handy again. Then we wipe off what the vacuum could not get. Next, we blow out dust from where neither a rag nor a vacuum could reach. Then we clean behind the kneeboard. It gets dirty down here too. We start out by vacuuming. Then we blow out dust, including the dust that settled down when we blew out the upper part of the piano. There might be some dusting around the house for the next day or two, but a clean piano is worth it. We then wipe out the remaining dust. When the piano is all clean, the final step is cleaning the keys. We use a damp rag to get rid of the black grime. The keys are then placed back into the piano, and it is now finished. If you would like a complete cleaning for your piano, contact Higginson Piano Service at 801-375-5273.